Snow showers will be developing. It'll mix with and change over to rain through the afternoon. It's going to be a cold day with temperatures only in the upper 30s. A coating to up to 2 slushy inches will be a possibility with the highest amounts further north. All of this is going to taper tonight. We'll see some sunshine for your Saturday and a warming trend that continues into early next week.